There's a little town in Kerry, and it's pretty far away, but the crowds are sure to be there on Dingle Derby Day. The Kerry folk are magic, they're really on their own. The Derby's run in Dingle and the National in Listowel. Some people who go racing, you'll see them everywhere. They're always in the Cotswolds, at the Beechers and the Cheer. They're sure to be in Kerry, Killarney and Tralee, and then they're back to Dingle, just after Ballabuie. Now the ponies go on to Dingle, or they're the fastest of them all. They come from every county, Cork to Donegal. Now just to be in Dingle, on a nice fine autumn day, with all the ponies racing, and the dolphin in the bay. There's nowhere else I would rather be, that's all I have to say. So it's just goodbye to Dingle until another day.
I am a
childhood, and the happy hours I spend at Dingle Bay. I am always dreaming of my childhood and the happy hours I spend at Dingle Bay.